Catching is the hardest position. Here's Mike Zunino getting mixed up with Tyler Glasnow in Game 5. Look at that. Nothing like a mix-up 98-mile-per-hour pitch. He was okay. Mike is actually a former Florida Gator. He was actually the first Gator catcher to be voted first-team All-American twice. And you can see with the top view, hits his glove, then ricochets off his mask. He's okay. Tough catcher.